Hi, folks. I hope you're doing well. God bless you. I'm very sorry to have to do this video, but here in the States, we are in what I would characterize as the calm before the storm. I'm going to share a video which is describing the situation in Australia when about 24,000 little ones, those who are below the ages of informed consent and can make no decisions for themselves, are going to be taken into a center and this stuff is going to be injected into them. This has already happened in Israel. It's happening in Myanmar. It's happening all places across the globe that we're not being informed of, that we're not being told about. And it's gotten to the point, it's well past the point where we can ignore this anymore. What is happening worldwide is very relevant to what is and will happen here. If you have children, homeschool them. Do not trust any public entity, including a school system, with quote unquote the health and safety of your children. Because for this demonic government, those words mean exactly the opposite. So, I hate to report this kind of news, but we need to take heart and we need to face the difficult realities and the difficult decisions that lay ahead. And we need to think about this in order to make the best decisions for our families. This is Australia. You might as well say China. But don't think that because we're across a little bit of water, that that's going to protect us. Because as we saw when this whole thing erupted 16 or 17 months ago, all the world governments were on one day on the same page. And I don't recall that ever happening in my lifetime. They're on the same page about staying a certain distance, happens to be 6 in our country, feet away from each other. They're on the same page about covering up the children of God's face. They're on the same page about this poison. And they're on the same page about what they're going to do with these children. So just because you're on American soil, don't think that that makes you safe. All it's giving us is a little bit more time to prepare. So please take a look at this video. And I've come to the conclusion a long time ago, and I know that it's right, that the Lord Jesus Christ is the only saving grace that we have. I don't know the time when Christians, when believers will be taken out. But we better be prepared to go through some really difficult things in the times that lay ahead. We must not be cowards. Stand in the Lord's word. Stand in his promises. So please take a look at this. I love you guys. God bless you.